With this one ingredient, you can have an endless supply of delicious, nourishing, gluten-free bread. This is buckwheat. We just rinse and soak it in cold water overnight. Then drain, but do not rinse. And blend with a little salt and water. Let it sit on the counter for 24 hours to ferment, transfer to a loaf pan, and I like to add a few seeds, but that's totally optional. Let it bake until beautifully brown and crispy. Et voilà! Fresh, healthy bread at just a fraction of the price.